Here is the latest rumors about Akhil Akineni's debut movie, which is yet untitled. Naga Chaitanya is making a cameo appearance in the film, which also stars Sia Shah Saigal. Akhil film is being directed by V.V. Vinayak and it is produced by Nitin. There's another rumor that says Nitin will also make a cameo appearance in the movie, but the makers have not yet confirmed the news. A teaser of the upcoming film was released on Akhil's birthday. The teaser of the movie received positive reviews. Akhil's debut movie will be an action masala entertainer. So are Naga Chaitanya and Nitin making cameo appearance in Akhil's movie? Let's wait for the makers to comment on it.